song from Paul McCartney, but you may have seen it with us over that concert for Bangladesh, and he's a little bit shy, so you gotta like make a lot of noise for him. And his name is Ed Ryan. Let's have a nice hand for Ed Ryan. Thanks very much.
Oh, you remember this guy.
Kenny mentioned that Steve Holly played with Paul McCartney. That's not quite how it worked. He was in the band. He was a member of Wings. And it's my pleasure to play this number one song that Steve played on drums. It was number one. Don't tell me. I know my stuff.